Hey everyone, what's going on? Greg here again from TM Blast. This is how to embed your Google My Business map directly onto your website. So to start, go to your Google My Business profile. So for me, TM Blast. Next, click on the map icon in the top right section or in the right section if you're a SERS area business only. From here, you want to click on the word share and you want to click on embed a map. Now here is the iframe code. You can simply click on copy HTML. You can change the size to whatever you want to do, play around with the settings, see what looks best on your website. So for me, copy the HTML. Now within WordPress, I have a section directly for my footer. It's right over here. It's this box. I paste in the iframe code directly into my footer. Now it's going to be on every single page. You guys can put it onto your footer or to any page or contact page. Just copy the iframe code directly from Google My Business, hit save, and then refresh your website. It should look like this. The map now is directly on my footer. It's gonna be on every page. The benefit of doing this is that it can actually improve your local SEO rankings. So when you embed the map directly from Google My Business, you're creating that connection between your Google My Business account and your website. And you're actually showcasing that you are a service local business in the area. You service this particular area. So whether you are a physical address or a service area business, you can still get the benefit of showcasing this is where your business is located. It creates that connection between Google My Business and your website, and it can give a little bit more of a ranking boost for your keywords because you're creating that connection now. Especially if you have a physical address, showcasing this directly into your footer, I believe also is a ranking boost because people can click on view larger map and they can click on directions, which I think is a ranking signal as well. It's click data. They can see how far away they are from your physical address. So I think there's even a better benefit as well. Anyway, thanks for watching this video and stay tuned for the next one.